Welcome back, and this episode we will do whatever, I guess. I don't even know. I was gonna say there. But I'll show you what I did so far. So I started working on this villager farm. You'll stop. And this are already a weaponsmith. I'm starting working on this villager trading farm, and yeah. It's doing pretty good so far. I mean, villagers. One villager came at least. Should probably cover him up. I can't cover him up. Villagers' hitboxes are so weird. But anyways, I want to get a proper cobblestone farm going and not this junk one. So we're going to the Nether today. And the reason why we're going to the Nether is because we need an observer, which requires quartz, and quartz is in the Nether, obviously. Just take the... No, I'll take a water bucket, actually. So, we're gonna go up to the portal room and then build a portal there. And I might not build everything off of camera, or I might build everything on camera, because I personally think it's funner if I do it when I can. And I don't want to get burned out of this world, so. Chest. Ooh, an iron pickaxe. I'll take that. Okay, let's see how you do this. Stupid. Stupid fish. Okay, good. How do you do this? Three lava pieces. Yo, I did it perfect. Okay. I did that, and then now make a frame. Thank you. So annoying. Okay. Oh, the water is gone. I'm so dumb. There's no fountain or anything. My goodness. How do you do this? Okay, I did that. I hope we'll have enough lava. Oh shoot, I messed up. Okay, we're all good. I don't have... Oh yikes. I don't have, I don't have a flint and steel, so I'm gonna have to do wood, which is annoying. Oh, it's the last piece. That's not good. Let's go. Crimson Forest. Oh, I'm low down. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. That's annoying. Okay, there's quartz. Just need a tiny bit. I literally need one quartz. For some reason, I feel insecure without my sword. Mission accomplished. I got 3 quartz. One redstone. What is the recipe? Did I unlock it? I must have unlocked it. Observe. 2 redstone. Okay. I've calculated perfectly how much redstone I need for the cobblestone farm. And I will just have enough. Well, that's the end of the episode, so see you guys next time.